Hello everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Xanadu for the MSX. Now in the last part I showed you the first little areas of level 9. I figured I'd make a short video showing you how to get to the different towers for this level, because two of them are pretty obvious, but the third one is actually a little bit tricky, maybe. So this is, if you remember, where we came into the level from level 8, and then we have these little arches made out of these anvils. And as you can see, one of them is sort of a dead end with a ladder at the end. And there, from there you will be able to find the first tower pretty easily, as you can see, a little one here. Now the second tower is also pretty easy to find. You will have to get to the second arch, which I am at now, from just because I teleported by walking across this open area here. And from there, all you have to do is fall straight down this wall, keep heading right, open the door, and climb back up and fall down the proper hole this time. Yeah, here we go. And that will lead you to the second small tower of this castle, or of this level. Then there is one more, for which we will have to go around here and back up the ladder in a second. There we go. Get out of my way. Yeah, the third one is the big tower for this level, and that's the slightly more tricky one. What are all these monsters doing here? I was looking for them earlier and I couldn't find them anywhere, and of course when you're not looking for them, they stack up on you. Get out of my way, come on. Go away. So yeah, the third one is, first of all, you have to get back to the entrance that we started at, which is this one. Make sure you're at the correct one, not the other one. The teleport is actually on the on this block, which I am standing on right now. So this is where you get teleported. If you want to avoid getting teleported, so I'm at the towers now, which means I do want to get teleported to the other one, the one we started at. I'll walk across this guy, and if you notice the subtle change in the background, that means you've been teleported. So now we're back at the starting area, the place we came into, and the third tower is actually down these anvils. It looks like you might get stuck, but there's actually a little hole down the side here. Now the way we want to go is, we want to just keep to the left as much as possible. On the right hand side, we'll just end up back where we started, so